Oh, now I'll never get home.
Stay with us then, Dorothy. We all love you. We don't want you to go.
Well, that's very kind of you. But this could never be like Kansas. Annie M must have stopped wondering what happened to me by now. Oh, Scarecrow, what am I going to do?
Look. Here's someone who can help you.
Any longer. You've always had the power to go back to Kansas.
I have.
Then why didn't you tell her before?
Because she wouldn't have believed me. She had to learn it for herself.
What have you learned, Dorothy?
Well, I think that it wasn't enough just to want to see Uncle Henry and Auntie Em. And it's that if I ever go looking for my heart's desire again, I won't look any further than my own backyard. Because if it isn't there, I never really lost it to begin with. Is that right?
That's all it is.
But that's so easy. I should have thought of it for you.
I should have felt it in my heart.
No, she had to find it out for herself. Now those magic slippers will take you home in 2 seconds.
Oh, Toto 2?
Toto 2.
Now?
Whenever you wish.
Oh, dear. That's too wonderful to be true. Oh, it's going to be so hard to say goodbye. I love you all, too. Goodbye, Tin Man. Oh, don't cry. You'll rust so dreadfully. Here's your oil can. Goodbye.
Now I know I've got a heart, because it's breaking.
Goodbye, Lion. You know, I know it isn't right, but I'm going to miss the way you used to holler for help before you found your courage.
I would never have found it if it hadn't been for you.
I think I'll miss you most of all.
Are you ready now?
Yes. Say goodbye, Toto. Yes, I'm ready now.
Then close your eyes and tap your heels together 3 times. And think to yourself, there's no place like home. There's no place like home.
There's no place like home. There's no place like home. There's no place like home.
Wake up, honey.
There's no place like home. There's no place like home. There's no place.
Dorothy, Dorothy, dear. It's Aunt Em, darling.
Oh, Annie Em, it's you.
Yes, darling.
Hello there. Anybody home? I just dropped by because I heard the little girl got caught in the big... Well, she seems all right now.
Yeah, she got quite a bump on the head. We kind of thought there for a minute she was going to leave us.
Oh.
But I did leave you, Uncle Henry. That's just the trouble. And I tried to get back for days and days.
There, lie quiet now. You just had a bad dream.
Sure. Remember me?
Your old pal, Hunk?
Oh.
Me? Hickory?
You couldn't forget my face, could you?
But it wasn't a dream. It was a place. And you, and you, and you. And you were there.
Oh, sure.
But you couldn't have been, could you?
Oh, we dream lots of silly things when we...
No, Aunt Em. This was a real, truly live place. And I remember that some of it wasn't very nice, but most of it was beautiful. But just the same, all I kept saying to everybody was, I want to go home. And they sent me home. Doesn't anybody believe me?
Of course we believe you, Dorothy.
Oh, but anyway, Toto, we're home. Home. And this is my room. And you're all here. And I'm not going to leave here ever, ever again. Because I love you all. And, oh, Auntie Em, there's no place like home.